Thank you, Zach. One person was rushed to an area hospital after a head-on collision in Wheeling this afternoon. The two cars crashed on Route 40 near Bethany Pike in front of Sheets at about 1:30. Traffic was slowed down for at least 30 minutes while the crash scene was cleared. The second driver appeared to be unharmed. There's no word from police at this point as to whether anyone was cited or arrested.